Hey, good morning, boys. Do you guys take creatine? Does it do anything? And why the hell is it like tripled in price? Why won't she text me back? Why did my dad leave? So here I am practicing some handstands up against the wall, kind of walking up against it, working on wrist strength, stability, being comfortable upside down, and also working on bailing. So the thing that makes me most comfortable when I'm upside down is knowing that, you know, if I fall, I'm not gonna get fucked up. So I actually only did 2 passes on the monkey bars, and I don't know, I was feeling pretty tired. Like, it's not my hands, it's not my forearms, it's something, you know, I think the teres major, teres minor, something up in the armpit, up under there, real tired, and it's making it like scary to reach, because it feels like it's gonna let go. So I took it easy on the bars today. I have a very high volume vertical pull day tomorrow, so I might not do really any bars. Probably gonna do some like ring skin the cats or something. I don't know, we'll see. Take it easy, boys.
Without you, I can't breathe, and I know.